bed view from Grovant Road. Starting to drive through the Earthquake Lake Geologic Area along the Madison River. Stopped at this little interpretive display about beaver ponds. And we have moose here too. It's just been a moose kind of trip. Thank you. christening the fire pit with some pork tenderloin, and veggies, zucchini, onions, garlic, poblano
from our garden.
Not bad.
Okay, the pork tenderloin chops.
A beautiful sky. Just genuine musicians.
You can get some meat, you can get some fish, but it's a small portion of their diet just like it would be in the wild. There's 8 bears here. All bears here are grizzlies. They're rotating in and out all throughout the day, different bears at different times. The bears that are out right now are Sealy and Condi. They're the youngest bears at the facility. They're just over a year and a half old. That's closer to Glacier National Park than Nelson National Park. What happened here is they and their mother learned that in that area, people had bird feed. They had pet food out on their porches. They had garbage and food accessible and available to bear. They started to get a regular access to those food items. They got those food items in human areas. They kept coming back into human areas. Every time they did, they were getting a reward. And so they came in, got rewarded.
just about ready to shove off from Henry's Lake State Park in Island Springs, I think, Idaho. We're gonna head up towards just the north end of Helena to a KOA. We'll dump there. And then tomorrow we're heading into up the Rocky Mountain front west of Augusta and see if we can't get a campground up there. This is a nice park. Site 26, it was a good one.